What is up, guys? Welcome back. We finally arrived to the last episode of the Road to Le Mans 2016 series. This final race has 24 laps and I start at 3 p.m. just like in real life and finish in the morning. This 24 laps race challenged me and I enjoyed it a lot. The AI ruined my laps a few times, but all in all, it was an epic race. My Audi Quattro e-tron did a great job, so lean back and enjoy this race.
Guy's right on your gearbox. See if you can pull a trick on him and slow down in the middle of the last corner and try and punch your way onto the straight to break the slipstream.
That's our second warning for cutting the track. Okay, we've got a little bit of pressure from the guy behind, so maybe time to start covering the inside line.
Okay.
stuff. You're going to do him in the next few laps. Like there's one on your tail, start defending your position. Cover the inside line and the braking areas. Guys all over you filling the mirrors. Time to cover the inside line and brake as late as you can.
Thank you.
We're just 1 second behind P3. We can do him. Push now, let's fight our way past, you can do it. Trying to get a good run from the last corner, slipstream past him on the straight. guy behind. You'll need to brake as late as you can. You may need to cover the inside line.
Thank you.
Keep pushing. Like a cheap suit. Keep him under pressure.
We'll be right back.
Try and stop this guy getting underneath you. Cover that inside line. That's the fastest lap of the race, great lap. By 3 seconds, good job. Keep pushing, we still want that gap. We're heading into the dusk, so start picking out some reference points you can use in the night time. tail, start defending your position. Cover the inside line and the braking areas. Behind. You'll need to brake as late as you can. You may need to cover the inside line.
Catch him.
Gap to third place is 5 seconds. Look after your tyres, but try and catch him.
We'll be right back.
You're inching closer all the time. This is great stuff. Come on, you can take him. Line up your move and get it on. Okay, we've got a little bit of pressure from the guy behind, so it may be time to start covering the inside line. In a good position, don't take too many risks, but try squeezing past him under braking for a slow corner. Behind third place, great job. Keep the pressure on, let's get past it, let's get on the podium. We'll be right back.
Go, go, go!
refilling the mirrors. Time to cover the inside line and brake as late as you can. We'll be right back. stop this guy getting underneath you. Cover that inside line. Pushing. Guy's right on your gearbox. See if you can pull a trick on him and slow down in the middle of the last corner and try and punch away onto the straight to break the slipstream.
Thanks for joining me during this series, and do not forget to subscribe if you are interested in my following videos. Also, you can follow me on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. Give this video a thumbs up, and do not forget, dream big.